I've traveled all around this country. In my time, I thought I'd seen it all. But today I took a detour down a back road to a little town whose name I can't recall. There were old men on benches playing checkers, children playing hopscotch on the square, and high above a statue of an unknown soldier, old glory was waving in the air. Suddenly I realized what I'd too long forgotten. A chill rose up like mountains on my skin. Overcome with the feeling, I knew I was seeing America all over again. Americana, picture of a people proud and free. Americana, but I'll keep holding to the dream. You're still what living means to me. I knew the stop would throw me off my schedule, but I parked around behind the five and dime. There's something about a small town in the summer, like a Norman Rockwell picture back in time. Kids were courting at the Rexall soda fountain, like we did before they built the shopping mall. I saw so many reasons why I love this country. You know, some things never really change at all. As I left the two-lane road, pulled back on the superhighway, I thought of what I'd seen back in that town. And it hit me like a freight train that the storms drove from the fast lane. America's still safe and sound. Americana, picture of a people proud and free. Americana, and I'll keep holding to the dream. You're still what living means to me. Americana, picture of a people proud and free.